And we're back with another Resident Evil 7 then gameplay. So last time we were here, we was in Lucas's strange birthday party, so yeah. So let's just jump into the next video. Or next part, as you guys would say. Okay. Sorry guys. Testing area map. What's that?
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Alright.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
That's nice.
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
My thought exactly is a right dick. So... It just came from there, so we need to go out of here. Okay, yes, I think I'm gonna need that crank. Aha! Now we're getting somewhere.
I'm coming, Mia.
Oh wait, the stairs here. Oh, here we are. Okay, this looks promising. Oh, what's in here? Yes! Let's have a look. Oh, another thingy. Okay, now we can just go back to where I came. Ah! Fucking hell! Fucking jumping upon me. Oh, for fuck's sake, there's two more of them. Aha, see, I was prepared for you then. Oh, bollocks. Ah, shit. Now you're dead. Fuck. Okay, good enough. Okay, save it there. Here it goes. Actually, no, I just saved. Don't know what the fuck am I doing. I swear no. It's a bomb. Okay, we move that in there. Not entirely sure if we're gonna need the crank, so to be on the safe side, I'm gonna keep it. But shotgun shells, yes, I shall take more of those. Okay. Found them. Is there like bolt cutters around here or something?
Zoe? Zoe,
I... Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Hold on, I just killed him?
There's enough for two.
Oh, that's good. That's crazy bitch.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh, what the fuck?
Sword! Get somewhere! Back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Yeah, that's it, bitch. You get down that water.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh, come on, Jack. Die already, Jack. But before I do that, yes, I killed that ugly bitch, and I'm proud of it. I wish you had the good sense and die, Jack. Shit.
Fuck.
shit, this thing is not gonna be good. Where's his eyes? Where's his eyes? Well, get up that ladder, get up that ladder. My life's not worth a fucking piss. Wow. Found it. Fuck! Got it. Come on. Okay. I forgot how hard this part is. Let me just put the curtain so I can actually see what I'm doing. Alright. Yeah, of course you will. I'm not much for one with moving targets.
This is getting old, Jack.
Hungry, happy Jack. Come on, where else have you eyes? Aha! Got his eyes. Shit. Come on, give me your eyes. Did I do it? No, I haven't. I need to be right.
You're part of the family now.
I'm not, pal.
You're gonna win.
They'll do it. Fuck, it's there.
I'm gonna get you.
If I get you first, oh, for fuck's sake. Give me your last toy. Come on.
You're part of the family now.
Got ya. Oh, fuck, he's not dead. Shit. Gotta be dead now.
Now, I've seen everything.
Stay dead, Jeff. Stay dead, Jack.
Ethan, this way.
Oh, fuck!
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Alright, let's get out of here.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left. Fuck.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh, come on. I really hate this path. This is gonna be a tough call. This is gonna be a real tough call. I'm doing you because you're another 8, so. Yeah, I'm here.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe.
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
Edge, all fucked up family.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I feel bad now. Shit. And you crazy bitch. You better start fucking answering yourself, you stupid comb.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Yeah, cool.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Looks like a fucking looks like a fucking version of the Titanic, more modern version.
Oh, you're okay.
Sorry, guys. I'm not
the hell was that?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What is that?
I says, can I catch a break? Can I?
Mommy.
I'm sorry. What?
This way.
I don't know who the fuck you are, bitch, but I ain't your fucking mommy, I'm male. Oh, I'm playing as Mia. That would explain why she called, just called me mommy, for a strange reason. Where's Ethan?
How? Ethan?
Okay, so where's Ethan now? That's gonna be bothering me now for all this part. Oh, found him.
Ethan? Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
What the fuck? Okay, that was not weird at all. Yeah, that's right, you give me a flashlight in this part now. Oh god. Can I explore in any of these rooms? No. The hell? Was Mia on this boat?
What was that?
Before she got to the bay, because was she on this boat or something? Because this seems a bit too unreal. Looks like he just got covered in shit. Okay, that way is locked. Oh, whoa. Go this way. In a flashback, apparently, so maybe this way is. Well. What was that? Hey, being on a fucking abandoned ship's bad enough. I can't go that way. right down here. Whee! Ow. Right, the store. Anything there? No. Yeah. Ah! Fuck me! She's not what. The fuck? What is going on in here? Please be something in here. I need fucking something. She's inside. Okay, now this is getting real weird. Just that sentence alone. Ain't getting fucking inside of me, honey. Where the fuck you am? Okay. I guess I can't go that way. Whoa, what was that? Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to go up this way. Settle down, little girl. Settle down. Whoa!
Are you remembering?
No.
What? What are you?
Oh, fucking hell. Where am you, you creepy little fucker? Okay. I fucking tore this one ladder, seriously.
You said we could be a family.
No, I never.
What are you talking about?
I'm tired of you fucking scaring the shit out of me, bitch! Okay, so she cleared clothes. That's for now. I guess I'm gonna find something. No. What's that? I got a strange bottle. Oh, fuck me! Fuck! Off! Why did I have to fucking throw those fuckers in here when I got no weapons? Shit. Alright, that's still locked. I'm on... Okay, I think I gotta go up to number 3 or 4. It's not this one, it's gotta be number 4. Okay, so I can go in here. The fuck you... Oh, you watching that? That's nice!
What? What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
I'm not watching The Ring. I'm not fucking watching that shit. I swear to God, if this is a fucking ring, I'm fucking done.
Getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Right. Let's go and find this creepy little bitch. Oh, please, I've got stuff in here. Oh! Yes! Damn it, yes. Right, let's find this creepy little bitch. Nope. I don't think she'd be in here.
She's close.
There's an air.
She's vomiting. Damn, we'll have to reset.
Hello?
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Is that something we can all agree on? Yes, I'll take that ammo. Must be going the right way at least. Aha, bitch died. Found you, creepy little bitch. Right, it's gone that way. Gone to S2. Yeah, you fucking stay there and you fucking die. Excuse me, guys. Alright. Obviously she went round here. Fuck was that? Oh, it's you again. She go. Right, so I need to go upstairs apparently. Oh, don't do this now. Excuse me, guys. she in here? Yeah, she fucking is. Damn it, bitch, lock the door.
Alan, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Oh.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie?
Where the fuck is she? Oh, there you are.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Where the fuck did she go? But I got this. This is the only part of the game I hate the most. No, I'm not having that fucking shit. Oh, where's I fucking going to now? 2, 3. Floor number 3. Oh, you fuckers!
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Okay, I guess I need to find the stairs. Thank you. could use one of these. There's a ladder in there, but I can't reach it. I can't even let alone see it.
Damn it. Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Okay. No. Shit. Ah, this way. All right. Where's that little bitch? Oh no, it's my mate!
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her!
What the? Oh!
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't.
Order. Graham, you're your psychotic little bitch. Ah, the message to Ethan.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Right. Just for the store, bet ya. Shit, everything's turning.
We'll be together.
Fuck it out.
Ever.
No, I don't want to be with you forever, honey. I guess I fucking drowned in the process. But then I came back to life.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No!
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Ah, you fucking crazy bitch. Okay. Where am you fucking psychotic little cow? I better save it here. Oh well, I'm still gonna continue doing this, guys, don't worry. Cause I'm actually living the story, like, I actually enjoy playing Resident Evil games for you guys. Can I craft anything? No, for fuck's sake. Guys, let me know what you think about me doing these series for you, because I guess I can just always do more for you, like on Resident Evil games. Just let me know down in the comments if you'd like to see more Resident Evil games on my channel. It's entirely up to you guys. As long as I make you guys laugh and have a good time, that's all I really care about. Oh yeah, give me a gun when I don't have a gun. Okay. Bingo. No. Lockpick. Damn it! Damn it! Why am I keep getting fucking bullets for shit I don't have? God damn it! Hold on. Uh,
Maybe it still works.
Okay.
Ethan.
Wow, we found Ethan. He's in S2.
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Ah, fuck!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fuck's sake! Bitch is gonna give me a fucking heart attack.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Ugh, fuck me. This bitch is gonna kill me off one day. Damn it! Back in him again. Lucky me. Oh, it's gonna be a good chance to see if I'm missing anything. Apparently not. Oh shit, I was! I need a lockpick. Right, so... Fuck! Fuck was that? See, I want to go down there, but I don't have anything for it. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on, let me try something. Ah! That's how you do it. Yes, I need that. I have no idea what did I just pick up. Please have a weapons in here. No, for fuck's sake. That's where I had to go and speak a fucking crazy bitch. So. Let's try going down. Ah! Trust me, any fucking weapon would do now. Shit on it. Actually, yeah. Fuck. Ah, you fucking crazy bitch. Yeah, okay, more items now. That's not good enough. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why keep giving me ammo if I don't have a fucking gun? Mind you, I do have bombs, so that can be a good possibility. Oh, please be something in here, at least. I need something good. I need a weapon or something. What's that? Fuck is that? Oh, please. Yes! Finally! Finally got a weapon. Now I can go and open all these boxes now. I've been passed. There a box in there? No. Is that checking out? Wait a minute. Fuck! Seriously, what's with that fucking gun? I don't even have it yet. What would happen if I take this? Fuck me! Thank you. Okay, Matt, I'm starting to think that literally did nothing. You know what? Give me that. Alright, check door number two. Yeah, let's keep saving. Open it. No, nothing. What's in here? Yes. Now I can finally go back upstairs and get my gun. Hold on, where is the captain's locker? So I need to go up again. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought, you ugly little bitch. Captain's room. It's this room, I believe. Yes! Goodbye. Well, I need to be on floor 3. And I'm on floor 3. Thank you. Might need to go back down because I need to find one of those pink things. Fuckers. Jesus. Oh, now you give me a fucking knife. That's what I fucking thought. Hold on, wait a minute, I didn't come in this part, did I? Oh, I got a lockpick, so... have to get back upstairs now, open that lockpick. Go have a fucking antique coin. Gotta be one around here somewhere. Well, even still in his little pit. There's gotta be one round here, surely the hell. We might have to go and check floor number one. Hold on, where's that fuse stick? I got a little idea, what if I put that fuse stick in there? Ah, right. So I think we might be on the right track now. Right, so we're missing a cable. Oh no, we've never been in the dining room and what have you. Let's try that. So green goes on top, pink needs to be on top left. Ooh. Damn it, yes! Right. Sit up. Right. Okay, now let's get out of here and go up to floor number 3. Alright guys, we're finally doing it now. Aha! Okay, that door's locked apparently. What the fuck? Yeah, die, fat ass. Right, so there's anything else around here I can take? Yeah, I'm taking that. Okay, I guess that is everything. Let's get out of here. What was that? Confluence. Let me guess. Alright, let's get out of here. Yes, now I would love to go to S2. Aha, we finally did it.
He's waiting.
No one, you'd be fucking waiting for me, bitch. Fuck off. More bullets. Ah, you died before you even got fucking stood up. And you tubbing. I don't know if I'm gonna need it. Oh fuck's sake, another fucking antique coin. I don't care. Yes, fuck off. Yeah, shoot you!
Ethan.
Fuck's sake, just piss off.
Ethan. Ethan?
Yes?
Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son.
Damn, Jeff seems like a real nice person.
She forced her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her.
Don't worry, I plan to.
Ethan, free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make
him love me.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Yes, crazy bitch.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
For fuck's sake. Fire it out. Say that one more time. I'm gonna fucking scream. Right,
okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Right, let's go and kill that little bitch. Oh, what the fuck happened? Where's all the water gone? Damn, there's a lot of fucking dead fish in it. I swear to God, shut up! Oh, I'm gonna find out how you turn this off. Damn it, I can't turn it off. Fuck it. Well, where do we go now? Shit. We help add some bullets. Okay. You've heard it there from the horse's mouth, shoot to kill. Well done, guys. Okay. Right then, guys, I am going to leave it here for the day, and I shall see you all in the very next video. Peace out, emos.